The Lakers are teaming up with the Pechanga Resort Casino to host two basketball clinics for 100 veterans over at Crypto.com Arena this weekend.
Hoops for Troops is a year-round program. It's led by the NBA to honor active and retired service members. Our photojournalist Phil Ige shows us how.
Just the happiness. I can't believe this is happening and never got to do something this awesome.
They give so much to us as American people and to people throughout the world.
That sacrifice that service members have is something that we want to honor and showcase. So today is a great opportunity for us to thank our service members with Hoops for Troops program with our partner Pechanga. We had over 50 veterans today participate, a day to let loose and have some fun. The special bond that Robert and Derek have with the service members is quite unique.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
My dad served in the Air Force Reserve as well as some of the National Reserve and, back home. So I grew up in and around what the military kind of meant as much as I could as a kid. But understanding at a very young age, the commitment to serving something greater than yourself.
For me, you know, being a son of a guy who was in the Army for 20 years is always important to give back. I think an hour of our time to come hang with them, enjoy this moment and just interact with them and let them get a taste of what it's like to be on the NBA court. It's important to me to let them know that I care, to let them know how much they are appreciated.
I'm Senior Master Sergeant Lindy Everton. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and all the history behind this team is just unbelievable. It's an unreal moment.
I'm Julia Pock. I'm a Tech Sergeant, and I'm in the United States Air Force. This organization was willing to open up the entire stadium for us to just come in here exclusively to play with them. It just makes me love my city even more and love this team even more. So thank you so much, LA Lakers.
I think gratitude is something that we all continue to learn from them. Having the opportunity to actually shake hands with veterans and servicemen and women, that's the special sauce right there. And we owe to these servicemen and women that have put their lives on the line for many years.